So we often speak about LTV CAC in our episodes and the importance of founders tracking this metric, but what really is the right number?
So, you know, when you invest in the stock market, which I don't think you do, but what return would you expect?
40%, 30%,
okay,
I don't know.
Well, so that's a lot, but it's typically 15% people expect a year, and that becomes, you know, 2x in 5 years.
Correct.
But the reality is your opportunity cost is high, you're young, so you should be expecting 30, 40%. If you are expecting 30%, that's 4x in 5 years,
right?
Why should my LTV to CAC, CAC is my investment into a customer.
Yep.
Why should it be lower than what I can get by putting it in the stock market?
That's true.
So in India, people just are benchmarking too low. They don't think that ultimately it's the customer's economics that generates the business's economics. So if you want the business economics to be 35, 40%, your customer economics better be like that. What does that mean? That means maybe 5 to 6x. Should be the LTV to CAC. It's very hard to know that upfront, right? Because you have to wait 5 to 6 years. So I think the thumb rule that I at least like to follow is 2 in 2 years, 3 in 3 years. So as you, if you can see that LTV to CAC is getting to 2 in 2 years or maybe better, 3 in 3 years or maybe better, then you're heading in the right direction. Because if you manage to retain your customer long enough, but ideal would be 5 to 6x in 3 years.
Got it.
Thanks for tuning in. For more Matrix Moments episodes, you can head to www.matrixpartners.in/blog. You can also follow us on Twitter, LinkedIn, and YouTube for more updates.